Hi, this is Teresa Momber, and here's a look at the card I'll show you how to create in today's video. Begin by stamping the orchid image from the Elegant Florals 2 stamp set from Gina K Designs using Memento Tuxedo Black ink. To color, start with Copic marker V06 Lavender and work in the areas where you want the deepest color to be. Switch to Copic marker V04 Lilac and then continue coloring, blending out from the previous color. Use Copic marker V01 Heath to fill in most of the rest of the areas on the petals, leaving just a few areas where you'd like the lightest highlights uncolored. I had originally intended to keep the centers white, but then I decided to add some yellow here. I'm using Copic marker Y17 Golden Yellow. For the stem, use Copic marker YG25 Caledon Green. After coloring, use scissors to cut out the image. Cut and emboss white cardstock using a rectangle die template, and then, with the die cut still in the die template, sponge around the lower left corner using Gina K Jelly Bean Green ink. Continue sponging very lightly along the bottom and up the left side, leaving the upper right corner uncolored. Remove the die cut from the die template. To adhere your cut-out flower image to the background, use adhesive foam squares on the larger flowers and craft glue on the stem and flower buds. Stamp the sentiment in the lower left corner using Memento Tuxedo Black ink. This sentiment is from the Fill It With Flowers stamp set from Gina K. Designs. Use the next size up die template to emboss without cutting a white card base 4 1/4 by 5 1/2 inches. After embossing, remove the die template and fold and crease your card base. Use adhesive foam squares to adhere the image layer to the card base. And that completes today's video. Thanks for watching.